First of all, number 3, Beef and Bobby Bullock. His first. At the line shooting 2, top out of balance. Thank you. Kalana Makau. Checking in for the Warriors, number 15. Number 42, Austin Elliott. Checking in for Punahou. Number 11, Noah from Big A Honua, Kyan Afredi, Yoshi Kobayashi, Salah Koma Moyai, Ryan Mission. Checking in for the Warriors, number 3, by Tolentino Chin. Person of Honor number four, Drake Watanabe, his first. Personal files at number four, Drake Watanabe. Just a reminder, please, no flash photography in the gym. Taking it for Punahou, number 10, Kamatoa Fahatea, number 2, Jacob Kimura. For Kamehameha, number 10, Brandon Arima, number 44, Temba Reynolds. Checking in for the Warriors, number 42, Austin Khalil.
Thank you.
taking in for Punahou, number three, Nathan Makapulai. Just a reminder, the snack bar is open.
You probably think that you're
Harry Burgers. Spam mushroom beans. Bento. Chili and cheese nachos. Chips. Substitution for the Warriors, number 42, Austin Khalil. Kalana Makala, his first. July 2-1, Kilohana Asuka. Warriors number 20, Bobby Castillo. Substitution for the Warriors by Tolentino Chin, Spencer Yoshizumi. Introducing for the Warriors, number 42, Austin Khalil. Checking in for the Warriors, number 11, Kiloana Hassan there. Number 12, Kaitin Papakilo Papadelos. Number 22, Michael Lowe. Number 35, Kohena Yaso. For Punahou, number 1, Yoshi Kobayashi. Noah Kameho Nua. Kai Lafredi. Ryan Ryder Husi. Salatoa Koyana. First of all, number 23, Ryder Schwing. His first. At the line shooting two, Kirohana Hassan. First of the foul is number 35, Kohena Yaso, his first. Line shooting two, Ryder Schwing. First of all, number 14, Kai Lafredi, he's first. Thank you. Is on number 31. Jordan Hempty, his first. And the line shooting two, number 44, Tamala Reynolds. Personal foul number three, Vitor Pinochet. His captain, Election Fu Drink Watanabe. Thank you. Singing in for the Warriors. Number 12, Kaiden Papakio Kapito. Checking in for Punahou, Ryder and Shrek. Thank you. nice round of applause for these two teams. This concludes day one of the Punahou Invitational.